Today we will talk about neurogenic and non-neurogenic paradoxical breathing. During normal respiration, chest and abdomen inflate with inspiration in a synchronous way because the downward movement of the diaphragm pushes the abdominal content down as the ribs are lifted and moved out. While in expiration, both deflate in synchrony. As you can see, in a normal person, during inspiration, chest and abdomen are expanding in a synchronous manner. In neurogenic paradoxical breathing, the diaphragm moves up rather than down during inspiration. The abdomen moves in as the chest rises. Let us see this patient. What can you figure out? There is puffing of air. During inspiration, the chest is expanding but the diaphragm is pulled upwards whereas abdomen is going in. While in expiration, chest is deflating and abdomen is rising. This is also known as thoracoabdominal asynchrony and it is usually seen in diaphragmatic palsy, which could be because of the lesions of cervical cord and in patients of Guillain-Barré syndrome. Non-neurogenic paradoxical breathing is seen in severe respiratory distress. In this, as you can see, chest moves inward during inspiration while the abdomen inflates and opposite movements occur in the expiration. Due to increased work of breathing, there is indrawing of the intercostal muscles leading to chest indrawing during inspiration. This is also known as seesaw breathing.